base into a drone station.
Gotta admit, that's a good use of the space.
Is it? Remember, these drones are designed to kill you, dude.
Damn. Too true. Let's shut them down.
Be sure to hook the charging station up to a power supply to destroy the drones. Let's ground some birds.
Damn! Everyone wants a piece!
Can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
Okay, bring it on.
Little Anna.
You seek a challenge to feel the rush of fear again. I will give you something to fear, Father.
Your brother made such promises to go on then. Terrify me.
Anyone who gets in my way will suffer the same fate as Nedorochi.
Is that so? And your mother?
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god. His entire family. All dead.
This whole time we were getting ready for them. And they just destroy themselves? And Kraven got what he wanted. At least his hunters can't hide anymore.
are gone and the drones are grounded. Pretty good at this.
Symbiotes are gonna break into that bus. I'm right here, symbiotes.
Come on!
There's an ambulance not too far away. I'll drop you right off.
Thank you! Thank you!
We'll be there in a sec! Hope that wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
Thanks again. I knew my brother was wrong about you.
Get me out of here! Help! I'm working on it.
Move fast, Spider-Man, or you will never escape.
You let him hit me. Not see reality. You can only feel it. Deep. Thanks, Spider-Man. You're all right. Take a breath, try to relax.
symbiote's cock could be dragging people off the street like that.
Spider-Man appreciates what you do.
He totally does. He's cool like that. Take however much time you need. You're safe. Betsy called again? Let's see what she had to say.
Hello, Spider-Man. I just wanted to let you know that Quentin has agreed to enter some court-monitored company to help him with his post-prison transition. Finally. Cole, please be respectful. He's been through a lot. Sorry. I'm just glad he's getting help. You know. Anyway, Quentin asked me to pass him along. He thinks he's close to figuring out what's going on. So just keep up the good work, Spider-Man.
Good on Vex for going into counseling. We all need help sometimes. What? Where'd those symbiotes come from? Yeah, that's enough of that. There. It's over.
Thank you.
You have everything torment awaits you.
Help! Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider!
Fake Mysterio's getting on my nerves! I wonder if this is how Beck acted back in the day. Skepticism will save you. Okay, mystery person. I'll keep that in mind. Now. Someone!
Spider-Man! Help me!
Don't worry! I'll stay out of your way!
see may not be real, but your pain.
Trouble. They got grabbed by a symbiote. Clear out. I got this.
Help! Spider-Man!
I can swing you over to an ambulance. They'll fix you right up.
Thank you, Spider-Man.
Wasn't too rough of a trip. Take care.
I can't thank you enough. Also, my boyfriend's your biggest fan.
To the void to debug this one.
This is crazy! Someone's gotta be messing with these Mysteriums! Yeah.
Based on that last call from Betsy, seems like Beck and his crew have it almost figured out. Breakpoint unless I knock them off the edge. This isn't working. I need to push them over the edge. This ends at the beginning. What does that mean?
Death comes for you. Wherever you are!
Good. Just take it easy. You've been through a lot. Another call from Betsy.
Spider-Man? Cole and I are a bit concerned.
He said he was gonna kill us.
Please, Cole, don't panic. Spider-Man, we found out Quentin lied to us. Instead of going to counseling, he went somewhere else. When we confronted him, he said some threatening things and then left. Hopefully he just needs to cool off, but if you see him or hear from him, can you let us know? Thank you.
This just went from bad to worse. Go by Quentin Beck now, too. Got a new voicemail.
Spider-Man, we need to meet. Come to Coney Island. I have an urgent matter to discuss with you.
Well, that doesn't sound like a trap at all. Just hope he hasn't heard Betsy and Cole. Okay, where's Beck?
Welcome, Spider-Man. If you're looking for Betsy and Cole, they are no longer with us.
You killed them?
Don't act surprised. You've known from the beginning who you're dealing with.
What the...
The name is Mysterio.
Whoa. you're all about the future of entertainment!
Why find this highly entertaining? Don't tease.
So all that stuff about someone hacking into your Mysterium was a lie?
Not a lie. I spent years behind bars, waiting for technology to catch up to my vision. And now, thanks to you, my illusions are inescapable. You are mine for eternity.
Uh-oh, bad guys everywhere. If this is like the other illusions, the more baddies I take out, the closer I get to escaping. And I'll show you.
Oh, you want to play fetch? Let's play.
Why are you doing this, man? You could have used your powers to make the city a better place.
This city never respected my talents.
This isn't how you get respect.
Fear breeds respect. Once they witness my power, the name Mysterio will finally earn the reverence it deserves.
It is the only way to defeat him.
Wait. If you're here, Mysterio's out there.
How is that happening? Enough of this! I'll end you myself! You actually think you can defeat me? This is insulting! Everything that has happened is because I wanted it to happen!
Now you're just making excuses!
Everything! I am a god! Your reality is what I deem it to be! How are you doing this? Give up now, and I will spare your life!
No thanks! Giving up isn't really my thing!
It's over.
So, you managed to survive. Doesn't matter. Alive or dead, you will never escape my world. when you are dead, you will finally give me the respect I deserve. Hostage?
Surprise! Maybe it's time for you to put some respect on my name.
Time to get out of here. Guess I gotta get through that wall.
The sim is down. Get it back!
I'm trying.
It was Quentin. He made us do this.
Where is he?
Help. In here.
Still have a lot of questions.
This should clear things up.
So can I tell everyone Mysterio's a good guy now?
Mysterio will always be a villain. Just as Spider-Man will always be a hero. It's when you start looking at the people behind the masks that things get messy.
I think he's on to us. If so, there's only one solution.
Thank you.
Didn't your mom ever teach you not to shield? Don't think I can ever relax at the beach again. How about we just make a trade? Let me check my pocket. Angry sand.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. No idea where his daughter was. Those sand Marcos are exhausted.
Their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco thought Kraven's people hurt his kid. And no wonder he went nuclear. Marco never got the chance to find her. I gotta make sure she's safe. Maybe there's another crystal over by where Marco's memory shattered in the first place. They're in trouble. Better help. Want some company?
Why not?
Right? I mean, thank you.
found another crystal. But where are my sandy friends? Giant spikes! Are they protecting the crystal? It's working! Just need to keep it up! I don't think he wants us in here! No!
My source of the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Thanks, MJ. Any chance you can get a line to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man, sorry for my welcome mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry you got roped into all this. Think your daughter might have made it to her mom's. Heading there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those questions. Something to remember me by.
You got it. I hope you get that normal life you wanted soon, Flynn. she's okay. Wish I could do more, though. Maybe Pete's lawyer friends could help bring this family together again. Thank you.